What's up, guys? And welcome to our first edition of Let's Play Dead Island Definitive Edition. This game was originally came out for the 360. I don't think it was a 360 exclusive, so 360 and PlayStation. But I think it came out in like either 2011 or 2012. I want to guess, and no, it wasn't 2012, it was probably 2010 or 2011. But they just recently remastered it. Actually came out today, and me being a big fan, I went and picked it up. So, oh whoa, I do not know who this guy is. Okay, so in this game there are many different ways of lethal. So you can throw your weapons. You have sharp weapons. You have blunt weapons. And you have firearms. And there's a specialist for each type. So Logan here, he is a throwing expert. The firearms expert. Oh man, I don't know exactly how to pronounce.
My father was a very great man, a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police, though he died when I was 10.
I'm not familiar with how to pronounce Chinese or Japanese. And Sam B, who is the blunt weapons expert, and it seems to that we have a mystery character, Ryder. I don't remember who that is. Okay, so we're gonna go with, well, it seems as if Sam B is the strongest. I think I want to go with
my father was a very
San,
a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Although he died when I was ten, I remember him very well.
You know what? This is bugging me, and I don't want to be ignorant for the entire series.
And I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and honor his memory. He taught me martial arts, and I continued to practice after he was gone. After finishing at the top of my university class, I joined the Hong Kong police and was chosen as part of the first all-female anti-organized council.
Let's see here.
I did my best, but the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would. They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. Only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort, to this front desk, to be an informer. To spy on wealthy Westerners. My father would not be proud of me. This work dishonors his memory. But I will do as they ask, for I am a patriot. But I know I am capable of much, much more.
So it is. Jian. We're gonna use Jian. Not sure what one punch mode is. I'm assuming everything is a one hit kill, and I don't want to do that. Let's go here. Open up. I just saw it. There it is. All right. Uh-oh. Wow, we are in a very tall building. Still beat it. Kick. Uh-oh. Slam the door shut. Oh. Rise and shine. First collectible item.
Don't want anyone help him. Can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Please. He's the only
you do have a point.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy.
Alright. Let's do this. Universe is called Blood Rage. And then we have our combat skill tree, which is going to help out our blades. And we have a survival, which is just going to help us be healthy and survive. So I'm going to go ahead and get this Fury Blood Rage. When the rage meter is full, hold B to activate your special Fury skill. Sorry about the noises coming from the dorm. It's nothing I can control. So hopefully you find the humming of whatever that is relaxing. So it seems. Everyone. seems as if someone's stuck inside. The strongest weapon we have right now. So we're gonna upgrade. Do we have enough? Oh yeah, we got plenty. We're gonna upgrade it to its full potential. Let's keep a move on. Let's do the main quest. Actually, no. Let's do the side quest. Side quest doesn't take us anywhere. has a great time viewing it. So, like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Then check out the rest of my videos. They're all pretty much similar.